What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened?
The generation that's using the drugs now, I would say, is just forget it. But I think there's a lot of hope in the ones who are in their preteens, in the very young teens now, because they get a chance to watch their older brothers and sisters stumble down the stairs and make all the other mistakes that they're going to make. And perhaps it's best that somebody does the pioneering for them.
What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened?
Thank you. Thank you. Help me. Fantastic. Thank you.